Okay, everybody, welcome back. Shamrock here, your American friend reacting to Eurovision, even though nobody asked me. We're getting into it. This is, what is this, Nebulossa? And it's Zorra? This is Spain. All you need to know is it's Spain, okay? I don't know if this will get copyright stricken or not, so this may not... You may just see me doing a recap at the end. Oh, there's a key! I like the keyhole. That's pretty cool. Oh, I like the way that they're banging on that. I'm going to town on them drums, man. Apparently, the audience loves this. It's kind of a vibe. I don't know a lot of Spanish, so I'm trying to pick up the little bits and pieces I do know. Oh, I like this. This is the vibe. I'm living for the drummer. I'm living for that drummer. This is a pretty cool staging. Dude, the audience is loving this. I hope they're this excited at Eurovision. Dude, I could just be happy with 3 minutes with the drummer. I'm telling you. Whoa, that was a lot of booty. Where'd that come from? Where'd the booty come from? That was unexpected. This is crazy. Not in a bad way, but... Oh, I'm loving that. I don't know why. It's so bizarre. Oh, I love the sassiness, and I love the... There's so much slayage going on. And I'm living for everything about this, to be honest with you. It's ridiculous. It just feels like in my head most of the time, to be honest with you. Like, this staging is what I have going on in my head during the day. Okay. I'm gonna get right to it. I love that. I thought that was pretty cool. Like, I thought that was fun. I thought it was... In the sea of the songs we have this year, this will stand out in its own little way. I quite like that. I thought that was fun. It's one I'm going to have to come back to and kind of digest a bit more. And I loved how much the Benidorm audience was into that. Like, they were just going along into it. They were hardcore, like, singing every word. And then, like, I really hope that kind of same energy comes to Eurovision. The problem we run into is, of course, Spain, and Spain is unpredictable in Eurovision. You know, of course, Chanel did really great a couple years ago with Slow Mo and got, was it second or third? I can't remember off the top of my head. Someone correct me. It was second, third, or fourth. And that was cool. And then last year, Spain kind of flopped in the televote and all that. This I don't know how it's going to perform. For me, I personally find it amusing. I kind of love everything about it. It's like, it's my ridiculous. Okay, I love it. I think it could sneak into the top 20. Maybe flirt with the top 15. I don't think it's like top 10 potential for Spain. But maybe like 16. Maybe be number 16. Come back to this video. If it finishes 16, then I've got something right. I got one thing right. If it finishes somewhere else, I was completely wrong, and I don't know what I'm talking about. Anyway, that being said, I thank you for reacting and watching me react to this. This was fun. I didn't expect to like this one very much, so kudos, Spain. Good job. I will see y'all in the next video.